crafting. First, you're gonna find a lot of books and manuals in the wild. Always pick them up and read them. They're gonna unlock a lot of recipes for you to craft. You can craft all kinds of items with the toolkits. The advanced toolkit and the expert toolkit being the better one. And you can craft very good and very expensive items with them. And then you have the gunsmithing tools that let you craft ammo. And then you have the drug making kit that lets you craft medicine. Every time you craft something, it's gonna remove one use from the item. My advice is to keep a stash with all the items and all the junk you find, because that's what you're gonna need to craft items. Also, if you're missing some components for your crafts, don't forget that there are a lot of items that you can disassemble, and they're gonna give you a lot of different parts. Same thing as with weapons and armor, you need the multi-tool in your inventory to disassemble the items. The crafting itself is pretty simple. You just right-click on the toolkit you wanna use, and then you're gonna have the list of all the items you can craft. On the right, you have all the components you need, and on the left is the item you're gonna craft. So in red, it's the components I'm missing. And I took with me the components to craft the medium armor repair kit. Always check the number of items you need. So 4 textile sheets, 2 grooming kits with full uses, and 1 glue tube. And then you just click craft. And you have your repair kit. And don't forget that you can stack items. For example, if I have a recipe that requires a basic sewing kit, but with 2 uses, you can stack your item, and you can also separate them and do different stacks if you need it.